Man, he came into her life as silently as the sweetest breeze and swept her woman off its feet. Woman, her bones knew of her undying love for him before her heart did, before her mind did, before she did. And just as quickly as he came, he left. Woman swept away by the strongest current lost at sea. Man knew the power his actions had over her movements. Not one muscle in her body would move without his mental permission. Not even the hairs on the back of her neck would stand at attention, waiting for his command. Woman's eyes locked on his as if they're the source of the life support, keeping her hopes and dreams alive, but then flatline. His eyes closed, cutting her off from the little destiny they had left. He blinks and her memory erases as if she suffered. Woman left struck by serious blows ahead, the headlines read. Brain swelling, heart pounding, incessant falling, nothing but falling, but falling back. Man falls back from woman and falls to woman, to woman, to woman. As she desperately tries to graze the hem of his garment, perceiving it to be the source of any spark left, scraping at the crumbs of what they've succumbed to, the residue, sticky and stubborn, stuck as if cement to a statue. The phone rings, and so she runs, and she answers it, and the dial tone on the other end carefully depicts the emptiness that her existence represents in his life. So this leaves her thinking, where has man gone, and what must she do to follow, break through, restore, continue? These illusions playing tricks on her, desert storm, and she can see a lake, love bug, and she's been bitten, super smitten, and right before her eyes, she sees her fairy tale, unwritten, but then rewritten, and titled, The Confusions of Love. So personally, I'll dedicate this one to the man above for finally teaching me, unfortunately the hard way, the value of self-appreciation and the participation and the preparation for the right man and the right woman to finally come along, break the cycle, and form a lifelong bond that's everlasting, unbreakable, and strong. Thank you.